911. What is your emergency?
I need help. There's a girl here. She's had some kind of an accident or something. I think she's dead.
All right, sir. Calm down. Where are you right now?
I just passed a sign that said Woodmore County.
I'm sorry, you're breaking up. Can you repeat that again, please?
Shit. It's Woodmore. I don't know what the name of the road is.
Sir, calm down. Can I have your name, please?
Yeah, it's...
Liam Hardwell. If you're calling concerning a landscaping job, please reach me on my cell at 555-0968. Leave a message at the beep.
If you would like to change your welcome message, press 1.
Christ. Fuck.
Thank you. autopsies can be performed, we can't. We have to wait for the coroner's report before we can stipulate what it is that actually happened here. Now, whether the air is safe to breathe or not, I can't say at this time. These incidents seem to be localized.
Now, residents in and around this area are of course considerably nervous.
Hey! Shut the hell up!
residents have been voicing concerns about these deaths being possibly related to some form of terrorist activity. Here's Sandy Trenton.
Check the surroundings.
I'm going to take a look at the shed. Situation over here. Dead birds. White eyes. Shit at Sophie's diner.
All right, Rudy, I'll meet you back at the car.
Get away from here!
I just want to talk to you.
No, don't come any closer, please!
Is your name Liam? Are you Liam Hartwell?
Look, we can talk. But just, look, just get away from the shed.
Why?
God damn it, just do what I say. You need to get away from me. Now! Please!
In your truck. We had an accident.
You were in the truck with me. I didn't see you when I woke up. Look, I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to help me out of here because I don't remember any of it. The truck, the crash, you, nothing.
I don't believe this.
What?
I don't know who I am. I don't remember anything either.
Wait, what do you mean?
Jesus Christ.
Wait, hold on. What? How is that even possible?
Look, can we go inside? I want to take a look around.
Look, why don't you just go inside and I'll,
Is everything okay?
How did you know to come here?
A cop told me the truck was registered to a Liam Hartwell, so here I am. I didn't have anything on me, so I just figured you were my best shot. I mean, it was either that or stay at the homeless shelter and let some social worker figure it out. Was that you?
Look, I don't think you live here. I mean, I didn't find any women's clothes or anything.
What's with all the tape?
You said there was a virus or something. That's what they thought, anyway.
That. I mean, you know it's over, though, right? They're saying it's not in the air or anything. I suppose you know your password?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Hey, if you thought it wasn't safe outside, then why were you out there? You okay?
Do you know some place called Smithburg or Oakdale?
Just trying to figure us out, that's all.
So, what do I call you?
Everybody's been calling me Jane Doe. I guess it's something I've gotten used to.
Thank you.
this place at all.
We were here.
Damn it.
You know when you asked me before if I knew you? I didn't. I still don't.
What
is that this feeling like? I feel like I know you.
Yeah. When I was at the hospital, I had this dream. I mean, I'm not even sure if this is a real memory or not. But in the dream, I'm a kid, I'm like 7 or 8, and I'm at the mall with my family, whose faces I can't even make out. We're all just waiting in line to see Santa Claus, and there's this kid who's up on Santa's lap, and he reaches up and he pulls the guy's beard down, and I see this and I just lose it. I just ran all the way out into the parking lot. I guess I couldn't take it. It's the only thing I remember from my whole life. Pretty useless, huh?
No. No, I disagree. If anything, it proves that everything is still in there. It's not lost. We'll just have to find a better way to get at it.
It's too late for that.
You can't stay here. Jane.
I'm fine. I just remembered something. I threw something into the water. It was like, it was papers or... I feel like it's...
Take your time.
You were there. I feel like I was leaving something behind. God, this is so frustrating. Why were we here?
I don't know. Look, the cops didn't find anything in that pickup truck, right? What about the crash site itself?
Forces outside of nature, meaning that whatever the cause, they are in all likelihood man-made. In light of this new information, Woodmore Law Enforcement has announced they will now be cooperating with state officials.
The cops managed to figure out why we crashed?
They didn't say. I heard there was another car that went off the road. One of those people that died from the virus or whatever they're calling it. But I don't think that had anything to do with us.
Let's go down and have a look. I think a fire did this.
What is it?
Where were you?
What?
When you woke up. up. Where were you? I was over here. I mean, here.
I think I was over here. I mean, it was so goddamn dark, but yeah, I think it was somewhere around here. Why?
We gotta talk. When I get out of here, something was going on with me. I didn't know about it at first. I thought it was in the air or, I don't know, a virus or something. I mean, the birds were falling out of the goddamn sky, for fuck's sakes.
What are you talking about?
All right. The girl. The one in the car, the one that died. Was me.
What?
I didn't know about it. I mean, I didn't do it on purpose. I didn't even know I was doing it.
Doing what?
Killing them. It was like I was just sucking the life right out of them just by coming close. Look, I know it sounds insane, but it happened, all right? It happened. I mean, people would just walk up to me. They just drop. They fucking drop. Jane, that's why you found me hiding out all the way back in my shed. I was just trying to keep away from everybody.
This is crazy.
Jane, listen to me. That was me. I killed those people. But look, whatever it was, whatever I had inside of me is gone now.
How can you be sure about that?
No, please, trust me. I know I'm fine.
Why are you telling me this now?
Because look at where you're standing. Whatever happened here, it happened to both of us.
You don't know that. I said that I was standing here, but it was so goddamn dark, I can have been all the way over there for all I know.
So you didn't notice anything different about yourself?
No.
I mean, nothing even, I mean, remotely weird happened to you since you crawled out of this place.
No, and I certainly didn't kill anybody.
Yeah. Wait! Jane, stop! God damn it, I'm sorry!
Oh, you're sorry? How do I even know it's safe to be around you right now? What if that thing comes back on?
It won't.
And what if it doesn't? What if you end up killing me? Have you thought about that? You should have told me before, Liam.
Yeah. Hold on a minute, honey, okay? Hey there. You guys all right?
Yeah, we're fine. Just leave us alone.
Ma'am? Are you all right?
I can't do this.
Jane!
Sir?
What do you want? Look, we're just,
Hey, hold on there. Are you Liam Hartwell?
Yeah.
We've been looking for you. On account of your truck's been found right down by... Liam? What's going on?
You're not gonna die.
What the hell just happened?
We gotta get the hell out of here. Please. Please. Trust me. That way. Please. Stop!
Look, if you don't tell me what we're doing...
Back away.
I did this?
No, I did. I've been doing it all along, and you've been stopping it. Without even hospital.
What, are you crazy?
There's got to be some tests they could do, blood analysis, some kind of brain scan, something.
I've been to the hospital. They scanned me because of the accident, and nothing weird popped up.
Well, you weren't the one killing people, were you? We have to do this.
You want to what? You want to walk into a hospital and tell them what?
Jane.
That you're radiating death?
We need to do this.
You saw how I reacted when you told me. Why don't you just imagine that on a much larger scale? We have to be smart about this.
If we go to a hospital a couple counties down from here, somewhere where the police aren't actually looking for me. Look, I know it sounds risky, but I need to figure out what this thing is. Once we do that, hopefully we can make the police understand.
Look, we can tell a doctor that you've been having trouble remembering because of the accident. I mean, that much is true. They'll give you a CT scan. It's at least what they did for me.
Sorry, I should have told you.
We're in this together now.
How many days ago was this accident?
3 nights ago.
You really should have gone to the hospital right away.
She's got to stay in here with me.
Sir, the scan is only going to take a few minutes. If you could just step outside.
I can't be in here alone.
Yeah, he gets claustrophobic sometimes.
Okay, well, we have some medication we can give you for that.
No, you don't understand. Please.
Sorry, you can't have anybody else in the room.
Please, can I just go in the booth with you? I mean, at the very least, you'll be able to see me.
Please. So you didn't see anything weird on that monitor?
I don't know. I mean, I wouldn't even know what to look for.
What about the girl? How did she react? Did it seem like she might have seen anything?
I don't think so.
What's taking them so goddamn long?
Lead today in the mysterious death of a Woodmore County officer. The officer's son confirms hearing his mother speak the name Liam Hartwell only moments before her death, which led police to Hartwell's home where they made a shocking discovery. Just behind me here in a field opposite the home, one more dead body showing signs of death identical to those found earlier this week. State law enforcement has officially declared Hartwell armed and dangerous.
Wait, no. Maybe we can just explain it to them. We're here, aren't we? We're getting tests done.
Tests? Liam, you killed one of their own. These people don't want to talk to you. They want to bring you in. Liam, they will separate us.
Mr. Hartwell, I was just on my way to see you. Is everything all right?
What does it say?
Pardon?
The scan, what did it say?
We're gonna take these away.
We're not. not doing this here, Mr. Hartwell?
We don't have time for this.
Look, you can either come with me in consultation right now, or you can just schedule another appointment.
I know.
Tell me what the scan says.
Liam, they're coming.
Tell me.
Nothing.
What do you mean nothing? You must have read it wrong.
Let's go.
You're fine. There's nothing the matter with you.
Liam, come on.
Good. You all right?
I was missing. Or I still am. What I've learned about my life so far, it doesn't seem right. I have this feeling like I shouldn't go back.
Look, we're both pretty tired. First thing we can do is to get some rest and then look at this thing with fresh eyes tomorrow, right? Thank you.
Pittsburgh County Police Chief also revealed that Hartwell was accompanied by a local woman by the name of Rose Dayerwood. The woman had immediately been identified by her husband, local store owner Sam Dayerwood, after the latter had seen security camera footage broadcast on Channel 4 News earlier today. Dayerwood, who was also present at the press conference, had this to say.
I don't care what you've gotten yourself into. Whatever it is, we can work it out. Please, Rose, just come home. I love you.
Police are asking for anyone with information on the whereabouts of both Rose Dayerwood and Liam Hartwell to contact their local authorities and warn that Hartwell is still considered armed and dangerous.
So what do you want to do?
Maybe it's worth a shot meeting him. I mean, what if meeting him makes me remember? If I could just remember what happened the night we crashed, maybe we could use that to get help. To get rid of this thing. That's a lot of ifs.
No, you should do it. You should go.
What do you mean, I should go?
I'm staying here.
What?
It's too dangerous out there. I'm a ticking time bomb.
Liam.
No, do you know how many people could have died back there?
Yeah, but they didn't.
It was luck. That's all.
Believe this. You think it's going to be safer here? How long before you think somebody comes snooping around?
So I'll wait in the goddamn woods until you come back.
Jesus Christ, I'm not going alone. What if this guy isn't even who he says he is? What if he's the reason I went missing? I could be running away from him for all we know. Liam. I need you. Smithburg, but look at this one at the bottom.
Dearwood Press.
Yeah, see, I think I remember them saying something on the radio that he had a store.
All right. Let's get the hell out of here.
Sam Dayerwood?
Expect me to believe all of this? Clearly this guy is a terrorist or a goddamn psycho, and he's got you brainwashed.
You're not listening to me.
Rose, I don't believe for a second that you don't remember who I am.
I don't.
No. No way. And this is crazy bullshit. I mean, who the fuck are you anyway?
What are you doing?
I am ending this now.
Sam, please give me the phone.
Rose, I am calling the police, and we are leaving.
I can't do that. So if you won't help us, I am gonna have to go.
Rose.
Hey!
Step back.
What?
Just do it.
Holy shit.
trust you.
You guys can hide out back here. It's not much, but it's out of the way. Now, I can keep the shop closed for a couple days, but after that, I mean, what's the plan here?
I mean, we're still trying to figure that out. We have to get in touch with, like, a researcher or a scientist. So we'll need your help.
Okay.
And maybe have you act as, like, a middleman. But I don't know.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. We should wait until everything in the media dies down.
No, he's right.
Right. First things first, we gotta get rid of that car out there. A buddy of mine owns a scrapyard. I can take it there.
Are you sure?
He's a friend of ours. We've known him for years. All right. I'll be right back. Well, he seems like a good guy. The same age, you always called her your big sister.
What happened to her?
Look, can we do this in private? It's all right. I'll wait here. The police said she left work one night and just never came home. She's still missing. Look, let's not do this now, not with everything that's going on.
Why not?
Later.
Sam, anything can help, please.
Look, after the police didn't find any leads, he took it pretty hard. Started putting posters up all over town, started missing work. He got really depressed. It was a rough patch on us. We fought all the time. And last week was just hell.
What do you mean?
It had been a year since Lily disappeared, and you showed up here and started making photocopies of her poster. It was like it was starting all over again. We had this huge fight, and you stormed off. I didn't make a big deal of it at first because we've had this kind of fight before. And you always come back after a few days. Usually stay in a motel or something. At least that's what you tell me. You know there's better ways to die. Make sure you dive in head first, though. Because from this height, best case scenario, you'll probably break your neck. The rest of your life in a wheelchair.
I just miss her so much.
Can I drive you home?
No. It's too late for that.
You don't have to explain yourself to me. Look, we can go anywhere you want. You can't stay here. Maybe I can swing by the house and pick up some stuff.
That would be great. Thank you.
Authorities speculate that Harwell and Darewood may be taking refuge somewhere in the Tri-County area.
Where's Sam? What's the matter?
That night at the bridge, you and me, we didn't know each other, not before that. You don't understand. You saved my life.
Jane, get up.
Hey, you're back.
Yeah. Brought you some things.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
Brought some sleeping bags. Who the hell is this guy? I mean, who is he? Really? How long have you known him? How did you two even meet?
It's complicated.
Christ! Rose, what the hell has happened to you? Why can't you talk to me? Place up north. No neighbors, no cars, none of that. I like to go up there every once in a while, clear my head, think. Sometimes I get out on the water. I can just let go.
Sounds nice.
Maps around here? Up front. What are you looking for? I'm not sure. It's dead. It doesn't concern you. By the way, stop calling her Jane.
I mean, it's the perfect place. Be safe there.
Can't be sure of that. I'm sure it is. Well, because you saw it in a goddamn dream. Look, we need to get as far away from people as we can. That's just a fact. The shop is closed. No one's going to come around. How long is that going to work? How long do you think it's going to be before some cop comes around here looking for her? Because they're looking for her just as much as they're looking for me. It's too risky staying here. All right, I'll drive you up there tonight. We'll hold up for a few days, and after that...
No.
What? We go alone. Are you fucking kidding me? Who the hell do you think you are? No.
Sam.
No.
We need you here.
Why?
We need you to be the voice of reason here, the link between us and them.
This is bullshit.
How do you think it's gonna look if you disappear with us right in the middle of all this?
I can't believe this.
Shit.
Let him go. He needs to blow off some steam. Got a chance to finish it.
That's great. I'm sure it's gonna help. This is here, I don't like pizza.
You don't?
How can I not like pizza? Everybody likes pizza.
You don't like the texture. You say it's chewy. You said it, not me.
No, I guess I'm just gonna have to take your word for it.
Go now.
What?
Just get your things. Take that. I'll go get the car.
What are you talking about? It's broad daylight.
Okay, no time to explain, all right? You're just gonna have to trust me. We have to go now.
Why?
Please. Call the cops. Fuck. I told him you needed help.
Oh my god.
Okay, I said not to separate. We gotta get out of here now. Rose, I explained everything.
It's not gonna matter.
Where's your car? Everything's gonna be all right. Just... Where's your car?
Are they still inside?
Yes, still inside.
Wait, wait, wait.
Miss Sarah, this is for your own sake.
Don't.
Call me, goddammit. Jesus Christ. You said we were going to do this together.
Get in the vehicle, Mr. Darewood. We'll take it from here.
You got to take them in together. Hey!
Thank you. Get on the ground! Don't. Get on the ground! Don't. Get on the...
Show up. Close, two streets away, in front of a gray house. I'm not gonna say anything. We gotta get out of here now.
Come with us.
Somebody's gotta stay here and explain to them how this thing really works.
Same.
I have to make them understand. None of this was your fault. Both of you. So many times I can tell myself that. Did this to us. I mean, it has to be, right?
We have to call Samias to get in touch with NASA or somebody.
No, we can't do that.
Why?
Because they're going to be tapping his phone after what happened at the store.
Shit.
Look, I mean, chances are Sam's already seen this, or at the very least, he's going to see it tomorrow. Figure it out.
This is the place?
Yeah.
It doesn't work. I mean, suppose Sam finds somebody to explain this to. Someone who will actually listen, someone who will get it through their heads that none of this is our fault. It's all because of this. Whatever the fuck it is. That doesn't guarantee that anybody's gonna be able to figure out how to cure us.
Are you saying that?
is. They can't find the cure. They can't cure me. And they're gonna have to lock us up together. Until... who the fuck knows? You don't deserve that.
Liam. I wouldn't care.
I'm gonna take a walk around. Or losing a sister. What is it?
Nothing. I just don't remember saying I had a sister.
I didn't want to say anything earlier. I recognized you from those posters. You guys were identical twins, right? Yes.
Do you think maybe we could stop for coffee somewhere?
think you're gonna stop me?
Get on your fucking knees! Get on your knees!
Jane.
You don't fucking call me that. Not anymore. Fuck! Where is she? What are you doing? Keep going.
Easy now. This the guy from the gas station?
Yep. Give me that.
Listen, you guys don't want to do this.
Listen. Terrorist piece of shit. Ted, come kick this guy's ass. Come on. Come on, pussy. Just kick him in the goddamn ribs.
Stand him up. I want to punch him instead. Never said anything about that.
Shut the hell up, pussy!
Last
last chance, buddy.
She's pale.
Airway is intact, but she's in shock.
Let's go.
Where is he?